Zaeed Masani, you finally tracked me down.
Vito.
Don't be stupid, Zaeed. I have a whole company of bloodthirsty bastards behind me, ready to kill or be killed on my command. Actually, take your shot. Give my men a reason to put you down like the mad dog you are. Again. What was that? Gone nearsighted, old friend.
Burn, you son of a bitch.
You just signed your death warrant, Masani.
Opening the gate.
Next time you're gonna blow something up, I wanna know about it first.
Vito was confident, had a lot of men. Now he's lost the home field advantage. If we keep up the pressure, no way he's getting out of here alive.
You don't make a move unless I know about it first.
This is my mission. Remember that. I came here to kill Vito Santiago. If you want my help on your mission, you better make damn sure that man dies today.
You want him dead, then he dies.
I don't care what else happens, as long as Vito swallows a bullet. Halfway to the shuttle docks by now.
I get why you want Vito dead, but is he really worth watching those people burn to death?
I'm not sticking around to watch. We stop to help these people and Vito gets away. And if he gets away, I'm blaming you.
Let's get moving before Vito gets away.
Glad you see it my way.
No! Help! No!
Stop hiding behind me and come find me.
Fire at will.
interesting. Affirmative.
Zaeed, please. You know it was nothing personal, just business, I swear. It was 20 years ago. Look at you. I did you a favor. Zaeed, please. I'm gonna die here, man. Do something.
Fry, you son of a bitch.